Kontynuujemy nasze reakcje dotyczące najdziwniejszych i najśmieszniejszych animacji o Skibidi Toilet i Toilet Tower Defense grze. Tu mamy połączone uniwersum, więc zapraszam. Co tu się dzieje? Give him to me, I'll make him talk. You know what I do to toilets like you? Oj, nie chcę Miau. Co tu się dzieje, Jezus? Oh, don't worry, we'll disguise you. That's better. So they Jezu, co tu się dzieje? But why they did it is unknown. Because you can see them from here. They're right over there. Okay, thank you. Now run along before I decide to turn you into one pixel. Pixel. Friends, they're over there. Go after them. I co, będzie teraz wielka walka, czy coś? How could you betray me? I'm your original Skibidi dad. What the f***? Stop it. Really? Looks like there's been a mistake. Skibidi dad? You are not my lord. O kurde, ty, jak tu się wszystko szybko dzieje. Czekajcie, prędkość jest normalna, ty. Why do I keep getting caught in them? Awaiting orders to attack, my lord. But first, give me the inter-unit compass. Ty, jak go z wszystkich, jak go oszukuje ta TV Woman, jasne. Muzyka z Dragon Balla. Oh my god, it's a black hole! Czarna dziura. We could do that. Yeah, I'm the one who pushed the button on the compass. Turns out he can do that. And where is he now? He's in a place I call weightlessness. Nie wasz kościo? Jezu, gdzie go wywaliło, ty? Jezu, jakie to jest głupie, ja cię widzę. Henry, isn't it? Henry. I'm just trying to be nice. Anyway, I remember you have an inter-universal compass too. You were sending me a signal, remember? On też ma kompas? Oni też mieli portal, no to grubo. Ciekawe gdzie są, no. O nie. Klakumen. I've learned that you took a Titan from another universe and are using it in your own. Yes. I did take Titan from another universe. Jezu, Tytanu, but I didn't use it in mine. It doesn't matter anyway. You have to bring him back to your universe. Or I'll do it! You want me to just give you Titan? Do you have any idea what plan I've constructed to destroy the scientist in my universe? It's weird that you can see me because usually in my universe it looks like this. Głupie, jasne, gmin. Jesus, co to jest? Te dźwięki mnie rozwalają tutaj. You stupid. Well, it's a different universe and we have slightly different abilities. Okay, then let's play a game. If you guess which Pokeball the Titan cameraman is in, I'll give it to you. Pokeballu, ja cię widzę. You're gonna hit the Pokeball yourself. Did you really put a Titan cameraman in a Pokeball? How is that even possible? Titans are Pokemon? How does the Titan feel in that little ball?
Meanwhile, Titan in a balloon. Oh, what a relaxing
experience. I'm so tired of fighting. A, widzicie, on ma relaksujące doświadczenie. A lot. Questions. No nie. Będzie walka. Well, I agree. What did you say? I said I agree. All right. Then pick one. No które? Ten dolny, co? I choose this one. Are you sure about that? Ty, on też to wybrał. I can't hear you. Okay. The right way to do it. A ty też go zamknął. Co tu się dzieje? Ty, nie ogarniam tego serialu. To wszystko jest za szybkie. The Titan cameraman. The Titans from the other universe are looking for is here. Take him to the Titans while I teleport to my garage. Aha, okej, czyli we're gonna do this. Ona go oszukała. Well, buddy, you're next. Jezu, ile tego jest. So stupid and left the right pokeball out in the open. Wait a minute though. Why do I even need a Titan cameraman from another universe? I need to check on my tablet for the location of my Titans. What else am I doing here if my Titans are already in my universe? I'm going to them. Jakie to jest dziwne, jasne. Hey sweetie, I finally found you. How did you do that? I'm in another dimension right now. Actually, we're in the same dimension, you just turned off the lights. Because
it doesn't create a mysterious effect and everything looks like some YouTube video.
Oh, really?
Let's cut to the chase. I know you opened an interdimensional portal and teleported the Titans here to turn them into squares.
And as far as I know, they're still in this universe, which means they're already square.
Actually, no.
A few days ago.
Dudes told me we have a shoot coming up and we're still in another universe.
Sesja zdjęciowa, tak, Titanów.
What is this? Another clone of the scientist's Skibidi. But this time it's the ugliest. It's square.
Actually, I'm a TV woman. I'm just a scientist in disguise. Look at your tablets.
Okay, sorry, gorgeous. I guess we haven't done this episode yet.
Don't worry, it's okay. I've received an inter-universe compass, so I'll return you to your universe now.
O, patrzcie, pójdą do tego swojego wszechświata. Tyle dobrze. No i gitara.
What? But how? How did you get an inter-universal compass? I thought I was the only one with one.
I also have one of these things.
You think I can be caught in this thing? Ah ha ha ha. I'm not a Titan, baby.
That's why it's not a Pokeball.
O, USB, no nie. Jaki dźwięk?
Ha, gotcha.
Ta TV Woman to wszystkich odnalazła.
It has come to my attention that in one universe, one of our own was imprisoned in a USB flash drive. As I was informed, this was fair.
O kurde, nowy boss.
I get to decide where the computer man race is, no matter what universe they are in.
O, no to lecimy, mamy piąty sezon, słuchajcie tego.
You were in your universe first, but you were tricked. You were in space, and then you came here through a portal.
Yeah.
A, to są ci dalej w innym wymiarze.
We need a little time to figure out how to set up a portal to get back to your universe.
Well, you Shrek Knight-headed toilet is kind of in your own universe, since you're as square as me.
What the?
And you, Smoothie, go to the time cage before we figure out what to do with you.
Klatka czasu? Nie, no znowu go wywalili. No nie.
You can't do that to new guests in a new universe, can you?
You talk too much. You'll go there too.
But I'm a Skibidi toilet too. Why don't you send me to the time cage?
Do you want it that badly?
No. It's just weird. Usually everyone wants to destroy me without even asking how I'm doing. I usually just walk right past them though.
Dude, you're gonna cry. Better come with me to our lab so we can study your friend's DNA and send him to his universe.
Well, let's go.
Okay, poszli.
Actually, we've been here a long time.
Co jest?
I didn't even realize I was walking on a treadmill.
It's all because I'm time management and I'm messing with
no,
you
nie
a little
wierzę.
Bit.
Kurde,
also,
co tu się dzieje?
You've actually
jasny
been in my big aquarium for a while now.
What the?
Teraz jest akwarium.
Well, at least there's an upside. I play sports and I'm at the aquarium at the same time. So now I'm kind of like a pet.
W akwarium.
A toilet goldfish? Or an underwater hamster? Well, while I'm here, I have time to think about it.
So, Clock Woman, what are you doing here? My powers noticed that you're using the time stop, so I couldn't make myself a hot cup of coffee.
No nie, zatrzymała czas.
That's weird. It's already cold. I have to make new coffee.
Jasny gwint, jakie to jest, słuchajcie, głupie. Jasny
gwint. Yeah, I've been using my powers, but the thing is, we have new guests in our universe.
Me! Help me!
One of them I fit in the aquarium. Here he is. I sent the other one to the time cage so he wouldn't grow old in the time we'd keep him there. Here's a look for yourself.
Co jest? Po co on tam go wzi? No ten tam siedzi w tym, nie?
Well, I'm glad you're starting to use your powers for their intended purpose. But let me ask you this. Why didn't you just send him straight to your universe?
Before I did that, I decided to analyze the DNA of these characters and one of them being in the aquarium on a treadmill in the aquarium.
Help me! Help me!
He really is from our universe. And this dude flying around in our time cage is from a completely different universe. But the best part is that they came from a universe that has characters just like us, and I was even able to decipher the secret message they brought us. Your tablet.
Sekretna wiadomość?
Clock men.
O nie.
Yes, I sent these guys to you on purpose, and I had to pull off a
talent
very cunning
twórca Toilet Tower Defense,
so come to my universe. Please, not for long.
I need to release a new event.
What the?
Well, I don't know what he wants us to do. A, bo to jest nawiązanie do tego eventu zegarowego. Rewind.
Hello,
Tire Defense. Okay, czaję teraz.
You are the most welcome guests in my universe.
Why?
We will throw a party in your honor, and you will be the main characters of this universe for a certain period of time.
Okay,
well, we're not interested. Bye-bye.
What the?
Wait. I think this is going to keep you busy for a while.
Ciekawe. No nie.
Now, the alarm clock agent stays here forever.
Uwięzili go, no nie wierzę.
I'll get the alarm clock agent.
Nope.
Let him go, you nasty green man with a very nice evil laugh.
Oh, you're afraid he'll get bored alone in there. Don't be. She'll keep him company.
No nie.
Set us free, large clockman.
For some reason my powers aren't working, but I'll set you friends free.
I shut down your powers for a while, but that's okay.
Te, te postacie są do wygrania, nie? Z tego eventu na razie.
Meet the titans of this universe.
Nieźle. Patrz, uciek. Tytanów? O.
Stay away from me. I have the power of time, so I can stop you at any moment.
Dude, calm down. We're peaceful guys. Especially since we can see you don't look like a toilet.
Actually, I hate toilets. They destroyed my universe. And it's all because they destroyed our titan. The Titan Clockman.
We're sorry about your universe, and your titan who died couldn't happen to stop time just like you said.
How do you know his abilities?
It's just that the titan you're describing came into our universe at one point. He can stop time, which is what our fight might look like. Release the Titan Clockman. We're running out of time.
To jest ten, oczywiście, wiecie, ten ulepszony, nie?
So all this time, the Titan from my universe didn't die, but moved into yours.
Guys, please step back. I need to talk to him about something.
O nie.
You probably think I'm a coward and left your universe because I was afraid. But I'm not. I mean, the black hole came and sucked me in and spit me out right here.
Oh my god, it's a black hole!
Jezus Maria, co to się dzieje? Ale fajnie ten Titan wygląda, nie?
Forgive me for leaving you.
Yeah, it's actually not that bad. After you disappeared, I was able to stop time and we destroyed all the toilets. Now we only have one problem in our universe. Is iced coffee.
What the?
What are you doing here?
Zimna kawa.
Black hole put you here too?
No. We got a message from the green man and we came here. He said he wanted to have a party, but I just wanted to go home and get some hot coffee. But he ended up taking the alarm clock agent hostage and Clockwoman with him.
Oh my god, then they need to be rescued immediately.
What the?
What happened to you guys?
And it's a long story.
That long story.
I'm actually a good character, but you see, I need to set up a clock event for the players, and you don't voluntarily.
To jest nawiązanie do tego eventu, co jest Toilet Tower Defense.
And that's it.
Copy.
Just go through it and that's it. That's it. Now go to your friend and let him come to me, or I'll have to use force.
O kurde ty. Nieźle.